In Artepo Vara, poverty is a positive notion, and also in Grotowski's Poor Theater, poverty is a positive notion that speaks about an art without too much formality as a barrier between the audience or the recipient and the artwork. And also in monastic life, poverty is a positive thing, one of the vows. One of the most famous people who opted for poverty is Saint Francis. I tell one of my favorite stories from the Fioretti. Saint Francis wanted to humble a brother for not and asked him to undress and speak to the public nakedly. And then he said to himself, "Who am I to humble this brother? And I'm not humble myself." And also he undressed and together they spoke to the public nakedly. This movement of poverty, of deliberate poverty in proto-Renaissance, goes together with a goes together with the development of material wealth in Italy. So opting for poverty is a reaction to this material wealth. And maybe this path of spiritual poverty is a path that's only open to rich people.